My name is Apurv Nigam and I'm the head of artificial intelligence for Pupil. I lead a team of research engineers and data engineers here at Pupil. The team is called Darkroom, and the team processes a large volume of 3D point cloud data that we capture using LiDAR scanners, convert them into 2D floor plans and 3D dollhouses, which are then used by our clients as marketing assets, either for renting out properties or selling properties. So the team in a nutshell generates marketing assets for real estate agents using machine learning and data engineering. When we work in Darkroom, our core job is to be able to predict the 2D floor plans and 3D models automatically. And when we expect our models to be able to draw a floor plan for any kind of property, it is very important that we train our models on all possible combinations of indoor environments that could exist. And these could be differing in kind of lighting conditions. Some house might be well lit, some may be poorly lit, some may be tenanted, some may be untenanted, some may be furnished, unfurnished. We might see a big house in Dubai, or we might see a one-room studio apartment in the heart of central London, and we want to be able to predict floor plans and 3D models for all of them. And therefore, it is very important for us to capture data for all of these built environments so that we can train our models, and those models can then predict whatever they have to, because they have seen everything. And when you speak about multimodal data, we not only scan 3D point cloud, we also capture a lot of images, photosphere images or still images, which we then combine with our point cloud data to augment that for our models, which is tremendously helpful for our models to become better. I'll try to explain scene understanding from the literal meaning of when a person tries to visit a property. So let's say I want to rent out a property or buy a property, and I, as a viewer, visit the property. I try to understand what is a livable space and non-livable space, as in where are the pillars, where are the voids, ducting areas, how high is the ceiling, will my furniture fit in this space. So I want to understand the space in quite detail. I might also want to know what are the furniture items already present in the property, how many sofas, how many chairs, can I have a count of the inventory in the house, and things like this. Now, the challenge in front of us is, can we provide all this intelligence which a human brain already has to our algorithms? Can our algorithms have a glance at the point cloud and the imagery data that we collect, and then consolidate all this information for our clients in a very comprehensive 2D floor plans and 3D models that we develop for them? So we train machine learning models for this purpose, which we typically call as semantic segmentation model. We do semantic segmentation in 2D and 3D for our models to understand the scene. We want our models to know how high is the scene, where are the floors, walls, furniture, everything, count the number of items in the scene, identify the brands, which contributes to scene understanding at machine learning level.